In this video, pag-uusapan natin this new brand called Father and Son. So, nagpadala sila sa akin ng 4 bottles of their perfumes that I can try for myself and give you guys my honest thoughts about it. Those 4 perfumes are Debonair, Connoisseur, Sparrow, and Obsession. So, alamin natin kung worth it ba itong mga new perfumes na to. Let's find out in this video. So, bago tayo magpunta sa bawat isang perfume, let's go first to the packaging. As you can see, yung bote is sobrang ganda. It's a classy, classic, and sophisticated bottle design. Glass bottle siya. Yung takip niya is very classy, very elegant overall. Even yung sticker nila ng mga logo and yung name is talagang napakaganda. It looks really expensive. Like kung makikita mo siya, for example, sa Rustans, madali mo lang siyang mapag-isipan na napakamahal ng perfume na to. Pero actually, hindi naman siya ganun kamahal. Later on, we'll talk about it. But as for the packaging, I really like this one. I mean, they are one step ahead when it comes to the bottle design ng mga inspired perfume brand. So with that, I'm very excited to share with you guys kung ano yung thoughts ko sa mga scents na to. So first, let's start with their perfume named Debonair. So Debonair is an extraite parfum. Yun ang isa sa mga nagpa-surprise sa akin when I got my hands on these perfumes. Lahat sila extraite parfum. So it's another step forward sa mga inspired perfumes. And this is a local inspired perfume brand. So let's start this. So, this is easily right off the bat. It's Credaventus. I can get that bergamot, that pineapple, that woodiness from the birch. I like this one. Sobrang solid ng pagkakagawa nila. This reminds me of Vibrant Leather from Zara and Mont Blanc Explorer. But more on the Mont Blanc Explorer kasi it's citrusy and fruity. At the same time, it's woody. Sobrang bango. Isa sa mga pinaka-favorite scents of all time ko talaga is the Credaventus DNA. As you guys know, Credaventus, sobrang elegante, sobrang expensive ng amoy niya. For some of you na hindi pa aware sa Credaventus, it's a niche brand from Creed. And ang retail niya sa atin dito sa Rustans is 17,000 pesos. The good thing is, you can get that scent sa napakamurang halaga with Debonair. Talagang nakuha niya yung parang fruity batch ng Aventus. Very, very much like Mont Blanc Explorer. Sobrang, sabi ko nga, sa lahat ng clones or dupes ng Credaventus, you have Club Dinoui, you have Mont Blanc Explorer, Vibrant Leather. For me, yun yung pinakasikat na mga dupes and clones niya. Ang pinaka-balancing copy is the Mont Blanc Explorer kasi it's not super woody, it's not super smoky. Doon mas malapit yung Debonair, yung copy ng juice ni Debonair. Now, the performance is talagang nagpa-amaze din sa akin dito aside from the scent and the packaging, which is, it lasts on me for the entire day. It's insane. The longevity of this perfume, this little perfume right here, is good for the entire day. I mean, it explains why, kasi nga extraite de parfum siya. This is the highest concentration sa perfumery. This is about 20 to 30% oil concentration. This one will give you a scent cloud around you, about 1 meter around you for the entire day. On clothes, this will last you 2 to 3 days. Kaya talagang amazing siya pagdating sa performance category. Also, this is versatile. Pwedeng gamitin ng kahit sino. But I'm telling you guys, sobrang lakas ng appeal ng scent ng Credaventus DNA and also very versatile. So talagang you can use this anywhere, anytime. Pero yung scent niya kasi sobrang elegante, sobrang social kasi ng amoy niya. Kaya talagang ito yung scent na gagamitin mo sa mga special occasions talaga. The good thing is, yun nga, pwede mo siyang gamitin kahit mainit, kahit malamig, pwedeng-pwede siya. And I think perfect for guys na nasa prime age, mga 25 to 35 years old, dun siya papasok talaga. But if you're out of that age range, wala namang problema. You can still use this fragrance. Na yung price nito is only 850 pesos, guys. For 50 ml extraite parfum with this scent, sabi ko nga, nung naamoy ko to, sinabi ko rin kaagad kay Father Etan, sabi ko, where are you all this time? No, we need this kind of inspired perfumes locally dahil talagang napakaganda ng quality niya. And I would rate Debonair, I think 9.5 out of 10 or probably 10. Sige, let's give it a 10. Okay, let's give it a 10. The experience is like you're wearing an original perfume. Ganun talaga yung feeling, yung experience when using this scent. So yun, that is Debonair. Next scent natin is Connoisseur. So let's try this. Nice. Very classy. Okay, very classy scent. This is Gucci Guilty. Okay, this is Gucci Guilty inspired. I like it. This one is more powdery though. Mas powdery siya than the original Gucci Guilty. But like 85 to 90% similar to Gucci Guilty. Na-miss ko yung scent na yun kasi isa yun sa mga unang scents ko before, mga 5 years ago. Yun ang sa mga favorite office scents ko. Especially pag may event sa office, yun ang ginagamit ko kasi sobrang bango, tsaka sobrang, yun nga, sophisticated, sobrang gentleman ang scent kasi ng Gucci Guilty. And that is what you will get with Connoisseur. It's fresh and aromatic na parang medyo fougere kind of fragrance, no? Kasi masculine and classy siya. Fresh siya pero hindi siya summer scent, pero hindi siya deep na parang pangmalamig lang, no? It's like an office scent or para kind of like a formal scent, parang ganyan. A 35-year-old guy na talagang very well-dressed, alam mo yun? Ito yung tao parang gagalangin mo sa trabaho, talagang you will look up to this guy. And again, very gentleman and classy person yung magsusot ng scent na to. I like it overall, sobrang bango niya. Performance easily 10 to 12 hours. That's why it's really amazing. Mas mahal, mas matagal pa yung buhay niya, no? Mas performing, mas long lasting pa siya than the original Gucci Guilty. I remember mga around 7 to 8 hours only. It lasts on my clothes for more than a day definitely, pero this one mas matagal yung buhay niya, no? So sometimes ganun yung laro ng cloning or parang pag-inspire, mas minsan mas mahaba pa yung buhay ng mga inspired perfumes than the original scents. And this is one of the examples of that. So price nito is the same, 850 pesos for a 50 ml extrait de parfum as well, and I will give this one a rating of 9.5 out of 10. We go to the next. We have Sparrow. So nung dumating sa akin tong bottles na to, nung nakita ko yung Sparrow, nag-isip na ako kaagad kung anong scent to eh. So sige nga, hulaan nyo. Sparrow, Jack Sparrow. Let's see. There you go. So this one is inspired of Dior Sauvage. Okay, this is a Dior Sauvage inspired Sparrow, Jack Sparrow. Siya yung ambassador of Dior Sauvage. Yes, so the bergamot and the pepper, that ambrox scent, that musky, manly, and blue scent from the Dior Sauvage is definitely in here. This reminds me a bit of the Armaf Ventana kind of copy after that bright bergamot opening. The Sauvage DNA, ganun na kaagad siya. That DNA stays with you for the entire day, which is amazing, di ba? Yung Dior Sauvage, napaka-versatile niya because it's fresh, it's a bit spicy, it's manly, it's masculine, it's very versatile na pwede mo talagang gamitin sa kahit anong oras, kahit anong occasion, kahit anong edad, pwedeng gamitin. One of the best versatile scents, sobrang lapit niya sa Dior Sauvage. So yung pwedeng mag-compete with Modest Une, Armaf Ventana, mga dupes and clones ng mga Middle Eastern brands, parang ganyan. Kaya niya ito mag-compete doon, definitely. It's in that, actually. Nasa ganun level talaga siya. Kaya swerte natin, kasi at least locally available siya. Same price, 850 pesos. And I would rate this one ng 9.5 out of 10 as well. So, as you guys can see, mapapansin nyo na sobrang taas ng rating ko sa kanila because ang ganda naman talaga kasi ng scent nila. Ang lapit, 90-95% similar sila to the original na kinocopy nila, and the performance, the juice, the quality, amazing. So, for Sparrow, 9.5 out of 10. Last one in here is Obsession. Ah, nung inamoy ko pa lang to, sabi ko, uy, swerte, thank you. Okay, because the Obsession is inspired of Tom Ford Fabulous. Woo! Solid. Nandun yung pagiging sweet, powdery, and leather niya ang Tom Ford Fabulous. Slight animalic, which is good because may ganun naman talaga yung original na Tom Ford Fabulous. If you smell this up close, especially on skin, some of you, okay, I think 50-50 na magugustuhan siya. Hindi siya ganun ka-pleasant amuyin on skin pag malapitan. If you smell the Tom Ford Fabulous, yung original na Tom Ford Fabulous, kaya mo siyang i-take ng up close. But so far sa lahat ng inspired niya try ko, including this one, is hindi magustuhan na iba sa inyo again if you smell it up close. But again, the magic is in the air, especially pag naamoy na ng ibang tao sa inyo, pag nasa hangin na siya, nandun ang magic talaga. The performance, probably this is the most performing of them all. I mean, lahat naman sila is extrait de parfum. All of them will last on your skin for the entire day. But this one is more like aggressive in a way. Kasi nga, ito yung pinaka-heavy sa kanilang lahat because of the leather, because of that animalic notes. Meron siyang almond note, kaya medyo manamis-namis na medyo powdery. So, medyo heavy kasi yung mga fragrance notes niya. That's why, medyo mas mabigat, mas heavy yung scent trail nito. No? And mas projecting siya compared to the last three that I mentioned. This is good for mga 30-35 up. Okay, it's not really a mature scent kasi actually unisex to. Occasion na pwede mo itong paggamitan is definitely not an everyday scent. This is for like mga suit and tie or mga coat events, ganyan, kung lalaki ka, no? Kumbaga parang more on parang special occasions talaga, special events talaga siya. Kasi yung amoy niya ay sobrang elegante, sobrang unique, something na talagang nakakaagaw ng attention pag naamoy ka. And this is for people na talagang kaya magdala ng perfume, yung medyo experienced na when it comes to the fragrance game. Kasi if you're new, pwede mo magustuhan, yes, but baka lang some of you mahirapan siyang dalhin. But pag nagustuhan mo na siya and medyo experienced ka na sa game na to, ah, grabe. One of the best scents that you can use sa mga special events, no? Yung mga awards night, yung mga classy events, ganyan. Kailangan mo talaga mag-dress up, you know. Doon mo talaga ipanlalaban itong scent DNA na to. But again, the price is 850 pesos din naman. And I would give this a rating of 9 out of 10 when it comes to overall. Okay, overall performance and scent. Now, let's go to the verdict, to the overall brand, to the overall scent, ganyan. First, of course, I like the packaging. Napakaganda ng bote nila. Very classy and elegant. The juice of their scents, grabe, sobrang high quality. Considering its price, Extrait de Parfum, 850, that is very reasonable. Okay. Performance above most inspired perfumes that we know. So talagang at par sila dun sa mga original perfumes, talaga ganun yung quality and the performance na in-offer itong mga scents ng Father and Son. So I'm glad they've contacted me. I'm glad na in-accept ko tong collaboration. This is not paid, okay? This is me being honest with you guys, my honest thoughts about their scents. Guys, ibubudol ko talaga kayo dito. Sobrang, dahil alam kong hindi ako mapapahiya kapag binudol ko kayo sa mga scents na to, kay Father and Son. This is to me an overall rating of 9.5 out of 10. Okay? Overall, like performance, scent, price. So this is a hidden gem. If you can, okay? Grab yourself a bottle of any of these scents. Gawin nyo na. Baka magkaubusan na naman itong mga to. Also, Father and Son, meron silang sea salt spray and volumizing hair cream. After releasing this video, I will also do a video about this. So abangan nyo yan kasi maganda, guys. Ngayon pala sinasabi ko na. And that's it. Don't forget to hit the like button below. And the links of these perfumes are gonna be down in the description para hindi na kami hirapan maghanap. With that, guys, see you in the next video. Peace.